This is the stage management side. This is where Tom's reading bass second. This is our stage manager. Say hi.
Hello, how are you doing? I'm all going well.
This is the stage before we have to go in the back. Look how many people haven't come. There's no one here. This is the alpha dressing room and the green room.
Tom?
It's not right!
This is
our bass tech, Gorton. This is Joel Trumpet.
Joel.
This is Daddy Joel. And this is policeman's wife. This way. Good job making out of the back, singer.
Oh,
this is Owen. He's the lead singer of the band.
We should just say, you better go.
Let's go, we'll all get dressed in.
So I'm keeping an eye on you, sir. You're matching the description there. All right, no press, okay? You disgust me.
But tonight,
hello, I'm Dan. I trained for 3 years. I'm a professional actor. I have equity. But unfortunately, I was related to Tom. And so I find myself being raped for my art tonight. Thank you very much.
Take Tail Feather out and go in before Jailhouse Rock?
Yeah.
So that means I'm cancelling off all this here and the bass goes off for too many fish.
Look at that!
Get a camera on my phone before I stick up your arse.
That was good.
Started a bit dicky.
Yeah.
Especially
on my car. Yeah. Not that bit.
They've got to remind me about the
shit.
I'm calling my manager. I'm not doing this anymore.
Labelled cups.
Look, they're not even printed. They're meant to be drawn on.
Don't spit. I asked for the news, not the weather.
20 minutes, did she say?
Yes, it's 20 minutes. Yes.
How did that sound, Mark?
That was all right.
I'm honoured to be.
It'll do. But I'm glad we used it.
Could you see that he was reading in the newspaper?
Yeah, except they cut your light.
So what do you think of the night so far?
It's big.
Big?
Very big.
Bigger than the big gig, eh?
Almost.
Just up there.
Milk it as well, Russ.
F*** off! Jeez! Look, I'm a celebrity, I need my space. Piss off! Get the fuck out!
Hey, come on, it's with me.
Come on!
Come on.
Well, careful.
Should we hug it out?
Oh no, look at that. That's not his face.
Wicked, I tell thee.
It was brilliant. I had a tremendous time.
I thought that was f***ing amazing, my man.
It's pretty good. I was quite impressed with that. We got standing ovation.
Everywhere they go, the Blues Brothers Band like to reach out to those less fortunate than themselves in the local community. This week's lucky competition winner, Timmy Jones from Chesham, was overjoyed to meet his idol, drummer Stephen Simmons.
I meet you all the way.
Musicians, 10 roadies and 3 technicians loaded 9 months of hardship into 4 trucks, 7 cars and a van. The tour was over and the Blues Brothers Band headed back to celebrate. They'd faced arguments, fear, excitement and much more, but now it was time to go home. As the curtain came down in Watchers Meet, it marked the end of what can only be remembered as the finest 9 months in Blues Brothers history.